Good evening, Mr. Sugar.
Said the man behind the desk whose job it was to never forget a face.
Henry Sugar was 41 years old, unmarried and rich.
Strange. The following is what Henry read in the little blue exercise book.
Gentlemen, I am a man who can see without using his eyes.
He saw it, I cried. He saw that trolley. This is absolutely unbelievable. I was flabbergasted.
This is a terrific piece of information. This could change my life.
An extraordinary thing happened.
All at once, he sees through his own skin. Like an X-ray, only better, he sees everything. Henry was now almost certainly capable of making money faster than any other person in the entire world. Interesting.
His name was Henry Sugar. I think people ought to know a bit about what he has done for the world.